Hello guys, this is AudiCable channel. Today we'll demonstrate how to mix streaming songs with djay Pro. We understand djay provides integration with Apple Music, Tidal, SoundCloud and more. But the songs are unavailable on djay Pro once the premium subscription expires. Here's another workaround that converts streaming music songs to local audio using AudiCable audio recorder. Then you can import the downloads to the djay software. Let's go with the steps. Run AudiCable audio recorder on your computer. Click a swap icon on the top. Here choose the music platform you want to convert. Now go to settings. Select MP3 as the output format. Then click this icon, choose or create a new folder to store the downloaded audio files. Next, open the song or playlist you like. Drag and drop the playlist to the parsing zone. Check the songs and confirm add. Click convert button to start music download. Once converted, click the left converted column. Then click a folder icon to find any song to locate the audio files. Remember to copy the folder address. Open djay Pro on your computer now. Find the folder icon on the left panel. Then click Add Folder. Paste the output folder address and select it to import. Okay, you're free to drag the song to any deck for DJing. More interesting and useful music tips are available at AudiCable channel. If you find this video useful, please hit like and subscribe.